Ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise for the presentation of colors by Bremerton's NJRO to the city. band, the Red Singer in Hasbro, and the singer of our national anthem for Rivers and Heights, very own, Oxen Out of the Bottle.
The athletes playing tonight from both teams have worked very hard and appreciate your support and encouragement. In the spirit of honoring this game we all love, we ask that you review the code of good sportsmanship. Good sportsmanship is one of the primary purposes of educational athletics. Our student athletes recognize that the judgment calls by the coaches, officials, and themselves are made in good faith and should be respected. Here at Bremerton, sportsmanship is an expectation. So please, let the players play, let the coaches coach, let the officials officiate, and let the spectators be positive in the right way. Remember, in the words of John Wooden, just get out there and whatever you're doing, do it at the best of your ability. Play hard and good luck tonight, gentlemen.
All right, sports fans, it's good to start the lineups. Both teams, as I announced, the head coach of the Jordans, Mr. John LeBlanc, and the head coach of the Knights, Mr. Ryan Davis. First up, the starting tomorrow game, the 16 seniors, number 11, Ryan O'Reilly. 5'7" senior number 21, Isaiah Morelli. A 6'6" senior number 22, Luke Silva. A 6'4" junior number 23, Tristan Gary. And a 6'4" sophomore number 33, Donovan Hoover. And now, your starters from Bremerton. First up, a 6'2" freshman, number 10, Jordan Baker. A 6'3" junior, number 4, Jackson Anderson. A 6'3" senior, number 1, Dion Sellers.
Thank you, Joe! Thank you.
23, Lucy Curry. The Bremerton number 20, Isaiah Delenzo. Thank you.
Thank you. Come back.
Let's go.
Returning to the floor, the Lions, number one, Val Anderson, the good luck. Cheer team was recently in the Carnival Classic where they finished in the first place in the division. Congratulations, cheer. Also qualified for state in the small non-title division. And qualified in multiple divisions for state. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, folks, welcome back. Second half.
Thank you.
for the game of the night, number 20, as they go in there. And then the third one, all members.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Miss Anderson, the great music, you're on the game, Zach. You're ready for ninth grade.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody, for coming out tonight. Please get home safely. If you can move into the commons area so that we can clean up. Technically, today's not a work day. And technically, school doesn't start until tomorrow, so as soon as we get out of here, as soon as we get to still be on vacation. Thank you for coming out tonight. Everybody be safe. Thank you.
you're there, Kim.
Ribs, mashed potatoes, potato salad.
We need to love that.
We did. We made it ourselves. He does too much. Well, no essence, and he helps everyone until he gets himself.
Right.
Okay, so I'll on Thursday, I'll upload that.